Hey guys, Zane here, aka Supernova Boy, and I'm here reacting to Brooke Candy's Rubber Band Stacks. Yes, I changed it to my Fag Mob top because obviously I'm a part of Fag Mob. Fag Mob is my world, Brooke Candy is my queen, and yes, it is kind of coming apart due to wear and tear. But it's gonna make it through this video, okay? So a little backstory, I love Brooke Candy. Brooke Candy is my queen bee. I fuck with her so hard. I've been with her since before That's Me. I've been with her since Trill, her song Trill. Not a lot of people fuck with Brooke Candy. I always fuck with Brooke Candy. But then when she came out with That's Me, she dominated. Fag Mob became a huge thing. She's finally back with her new single, Rubber Band Stacks, and it's been on repeat since it came out. I think it was Saturday it came out. But I'm here, gonna react to it. I'm pretty faded in the Fag Mob way, and I'm here for it. Let's do it. Let's go. Brooke Candy! Oh god. Parrots and washing machines. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love her blonde hair. I love this hair. Oh, it's hot already. Ugh! She's so fucking gorgeous. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Work it, bitch. Yes. Oh my god, she has so many more tattoos, and I love it. Oh. Oh. Her body. She has just blossomed into this beautiful woman. Oh, oh yes, this Jonah Jett hair. Oh yes. Jonah Jett. Oh. Oh. Dogs. Queen. Parrots. Clocks. Queen. She looks so fucking good. She looks so good. I really like this video too. Oh. Oh yes, I love that she's on the throne. Oh. The world is her throne. The underground is her home. Oh. Oh. Brock! Brock! Oh. Oh my god, I'm living for these wigs. Her nails. This man? This man. I fall like everyone that was a part of this. Her makeup artist. Artists. Nicola Formichetti, who styled this? Oh, the imagery. Oh, I love her nose, honestly. She exudes everything positive about being Brooke Candy. Ugh. I honestly love Brooke Candy because Brooke Candy inspired me to be who I am. I've been fucking with Brooke Candy since I had a shaved head. And look at how long my locks are. Like, it has been years. Because there was this time I went to a grime show. I went to the grime show at the El Rey. Brooke Candy was really not huge yet. She was in the Genesis video. That's how a lot of people knew her from that video. But I went to the grime show and Brooke Candy was DJing. And you know, I wasn't 21 at the time. I was 20. And I'm 22 now. And I got kicked out for drinking. And it Grimes hadn't even gone on. Like, I literally, wrong place at the wrong time, had a sip of my friend's drink. Security had happened to have seen me, and they kicked me out. My friend's inside, my friend Adrian, and she knows that I love Brick Candy. Like, I saw Brick Candy there, I saw her DJing, and I was like, oh my gosh, she looks fucking amazing. Obviously, I'm too much of a little bitch to say anything. But I was freaking out that she was even there, and then Adrian goes up to Brick Candy in the show, and she's like, hey, my best friend's like your biggest fan, and he got kicked out. Do you think you try to get him back in? And then she actually comes out and tries to get it back in. I remember it perfectly. She was all like, Brooke Candy's coming out, she's gonna try to get you back in. And of course, when I see that text, I'm starting to freak out because this is the time that I'm gonna meet my queen. And then she comes out in her body armor, her Seth Pratt body armor, her platforms, her braids. This is when she was braided, Brooke. And she was all like, you Zane? And I said, yes. And then she was all like, he's coming back in, he's on my list, he's coming back in. And then they were like, no, and she was like, why? And they were like, he got kicked out. And then she was like, but he's on my list, he's coming back in. Long story short, couldn't get back in because the ERA is a fucking little bitch. Just had one sip. One little sip. It's all good. I saw Brooke Candy later at the Echoplex and she fucking killed it. I actually fought a bitch right before she came on. And she slayed. I love Brooke Candy. I want to meet you to see if you remember me. You little fag mobbing boy. If you remember me. Brooke Candy, I love you. The wardrobe styling by Nicola Formichetti, which I live for. I love him. I live for him. Wardrobe was on point. The choreography was on point. Brooke got the move. She's got the body. Brooke is just... She is the woman I aspire my drag alter ego to be. The music video was great. I love the song. And Brooke Candy looked amazing. 5 out of 5. 5 out of 5. Brooke Candy, you're slaying it. This was my queen. This is who I fuck with heavy the most. Out of all rap bitches in the game, I know I love Nikki, but Brooke is like, What you guys think? I'm Zane, aka Supernova Boy. Don't forget to subscribe for more reaction reviews. Until next time, stay positive. Hey guys, Zane here, aka Supernova Boy, and I'm here reacting to You Think by Girls' Generation. I have not heard the song, I just reacted to Lion's Heart. That was a whirlwind of emotion.